Let's do this question. This is find the greatest number of 6 digits exactly divisible by 18, 24 and 36. So we need to find that number which will be exactly divisible by these three numbers, and that should be the greatest 6 digit number. So first of all, we find the least number which will be exactly divisible by these three. So that will be their LCM. So first of all, we'll find their LCM, and then we'll see that the required number, which is the greatest 6 digit number and exactly divisible by these three numbers, will be the multiple of that LCM only. What we do, we'll take the greatest 6 digit number, that is 999,999. So we'll divide this number with their LCM, and whatever is the remainder coming, that will subtract from this number, and that is the required number which will be exactly divisible by these three numbers, and that will be the greatest 6 digit number. So first of all, we'll find the LCM of 18, 24 and 36. So we'll find here 18, 24 and 36. So it is going with 2, 2 9s are, 2 12s are, 2 18s are. Again with 2, 9, here 6 and 9. Now again with 2, 3 2s are 6 and 9 is not going. Now with 3, 3, here 3 1s are, 3 3s are. Now with 3, so 3 3s are 9, 2s are 18, 2s are 36, 2s are 72 is the LCM. Now greatest 6 digit number is 999,999. What we do, we'll divide this number with the greatest 6 digit number, that is 72. So now it is going with 72, 1s are 72. Now we'll minus here 7 and it is 2. Now bring down next term, that is 9. Now let's check, it is going with 3. 3 to the 6. Okay, it is going with 3. That is 216. Now minus it, 63. Let's bring out this only, 9. So it is, let's check with the 9. With 9 it may be, or no, it is more with 9, so it is going with 8. This is, so with 8 it is 576, so we'll minus it, 3 and 6. Now bring down next 9, 639. So again it will go with 8 only, it will be 576. Now 3 and 6, this is only. Again it is, bring down 9, again it is going with 8 only, that is 576. If you minus it, we'll get 63. So when we divide the multiple, when we'll divide the least common multiple, when we divide this number with the least common multiple, we get this remainder. It means this number is not divisible by this, but if we subtract 63 from this number, we'll get the number which will be multiple of 72 and will be the highest 6 digit number. So what we do, required number will be, so here I'll write, so required number will be, we'll subtract 63 from this number, so it will be there 639999. So this is the required number which is greatest 6 digit number, which is exactly divisible by these three numbers, and the number is 999,936. Thanks for watching.